I don't know what my co-stars have made. I think for me it's been, everything's been pretty equal, but I do recognize that it isn't in some cases, and in a lot of cases clearly, and I think it's f***ed up. It's like gender equality. Where is it in the workplace? It's funny, yeah. I mean, the pay is just higher. This industry is just like every other industry. It's full of petty, spoiled bullies. As much as it is full of wonderful, passionate, honest people. And you just have to watch your back. You just have to find the right people and deal with them, because we're trying to make good things here. We're trying to do good stuff, and we're trying to have fun, and we're trying to enjoy ourselves. And it's not all about making a buck, although it's mostly about making a buck. You got to find the people that can balance that out with their artistic visions and the, you know, making a buck at the end of the day. So I feel like you just gotta be headstrong and believe in yourself, and like know that there are people like that just ready to stab you in the back, just like high school.